at the end of the show. Right now, who wants to make a deal? Regan. How you doing, Regan?
Yes, it's Regan. Hi, Linton.
Nice to meet you.
So nice to meet you.
So, Regan, you want to make a deal with me?
I would love to make a deal with you.
Well, come with me, lady. Let us come this way. Let us move right here. All right, so, Regan. So, I've got a deal for you. So, have you traveled much internationally?
I've traveled a bit internationally. I've been to Japan and Dubai.
Ooh, Dubai. I love Dubai. Have you ever been to Morocco?
No.
Oh, well, that's interesting because in my hand, I have an envelope that says 5,812 Moroccan dirham. Now, I will give you the American cash equivalent. Do you think this is a lot of money in U.S. bucks?
I don't know. What do you guys think? No? No.
Everyone's saying no. So, maybe you might want that small box on stage then. That could be a zonk.
You know, I believe in community, so I'm going to go with the audience, and I'm going to say no, and I'm going to go with the box.
I'm going to go with the box. The community supports each other. $690. Not a bad payday. Pretty good payday, actually. But here's what you're taking.
It's a pair of diamond earrings.
Congratulations.
These classic white gold hoop earrings from Laura's Jewelry feature over 5 carats of sparkling round diamonds. This deal's worth $5,700.
There you go. You got yourself a deal with over $5,000. Congratulations, Regan. Thank you so much for being here, Mama. Give Regan a big round of applause. Thank you so much, Regan. Right now, I need one person to make a deal.